Sagittarius, welcome to Moonspell Tarot. So today we're going to do your May 9th through May 15th, 2021 reading, just to see what is going on with you all this coming week. What do we need to know? What information is important, okay? So what do we need to know for Sagittarius spirit? What will benefit them? This coming Sunday is Mother's Day. Is there any important information that we need to hear about that, okay? So what do we need to know? What is important? Ooh, okay. All right. So we have release jealousy. And no more complaining. Okay, Sag, I feel like you definitely have someone in your life that is like frustrating you, that is making you feel angry and just like frustrated with them. Like, I feel like you're very angry at this person and you are complaining. You may feel jealous of like whatever reason. Maybe they have something that you want, or, you know, I just feel like you're feeling very like jealous and like frustrated by this person. So make sure that you're working on letting go of that, because if they have something that you want, you know, maybe if they have a partner and you're still single, they have bought a house and that's what you really want, you know, depending on what that is, you have to keep in mind that everybody's life moves at a different pace. Nobody's life is going to be the same. We are all moving at our own, you know, level, right? Or at our own pace, rather. So make sure that you are learning to let that go, that you're not feeling angry about it, that you're not feeling frustrated, because you can't control how that person's life is going. All you can control is your life and your behaviors. So instead of complaining and just feeling like frustrated that your life is not where it's at, work on doing better. Work on, if you know you really want a house, make sure you're working on saving. If you really want a partner, put yourself out there to, you know, date and get to know people. Or if you realize maybe you have like a negative behavior and that's why you've had a hard time dating, work on that. Instead of complaining and putting all of your frustration into that, put your frustration into something positive and do something better for yourself. And with like Five of Pentacles, you know, I feel, or reversed, I feel like that you are, you know, I feel like that you are just like kind of taking, like, how can I say it? Like taking your negative behaviors and wanting to ignore them. You're wanting to like not look at yourself and see what you're doing wrong right now. So you are putting other people's negative thoughts about you and other people's positive things that they're doing in their life, and you're like frustrated by it, and you're not looking at your own self and saying like, okay, I'm doing this wrong, I'm doing that wrong, let me change and get better. So working on complaining again is going to be something very helpful for you, because I feel like because you're looking at someone else, you're not noticing the positive things you have in your life and the things that other people might be jealous of that you have. You're so focused on what you don't have that you're not noticing positivity. So maybe, like I said, if you really want to purchase a new home or purchase a new car, you may feel frustrated that your sister or someone at your job just bought a home, but maybe you have children and that person can't have children, or they haven't met a partner yet. So you always have to look at things in perspective, that other people have things to be jealous of you about. So make sure that you're being conscious of that. And I feel like in a way you may need to spend some time on your own, really focusing on yourself and doing better, instead of, you know, maybe when you get off work, you and another coworker call and complain about this person, or even at work, maybe you're like constantly complaining. And that's just like a thing that we all go through. We all do that kind of stuff. So don't feel bad. But I just feel like that right now you're just really struggling with that and you're having a hard time. So make sure that you are like working within yourself, wearing if you have like a little witchy shop nearby you, or even online, you could buy stuff like this. You know, maybe wearing like a piece of rose quartz jewelry to invite self-love into your life, or wearing one in like your pocket or something like that if you don't really like to wear jewelry. You know, just keeping to yourself and working on yourself is the best thing you could do right now. So maybe you're feeling jealous of someone at your job because maybe you've noticed they've lost weight and that's something you want to do. Working on yourself is so helpful. So make sure you're just really working on yourself. And I see that you have it in you to do this, Sagittarius. I see that you have what it takes to do better for yourself. You can do this. This can definitely happen for you. So don't feel frustrated that this is not going to work out, that you cannot do this, because you can. So don't feel frustrated. Just keep to yourself and do what you need to do. Whatever you want that this other person has, make it happen for yourself. Manifest it for yourself and put out that hard work so you can do this, okay? That's so, so important right now, because I feel like in a way you are, you know, not being really fair to yourself or good to yourself, because you are letting other people's opinions and other people's life choices really bring you down, and it's just really affecting you in like a negative way. So thank you so much for watching this reading. I really appreciate it. If you liked it or it resonated, please give me a thumbs up down below, and I hope you all have a beautiful day. Bye-bye.